Spending time outdoors is a great way to keep healthy and active in Halton Region, but it's important to be aware of air quality when planning your time outside. Poor air quality can affect anybody, making it harder to breathe during activities. Very poor air quality can make existing heart and lung conditions worse. Some people, especially those who exercise or work outside, pregnant women, older adults, children, and those with chronic illnesses are more at risk for symptoms from poor air quality, such as shortness of breath and coughing. Whatever your risk level, it's important to understand air quality with the Air Quality Health Index, a color-coded scale that helps you understand what the air quality around you means to your health. Blue days are ideal for enjoying outdoor activities. On orange days, if you experience symptoms, you may want to reduce or reschedule activities outside. And on red days, if you're experiencing symptoms or you are at risk, it's best to reduce or reschedule outdoor activities. When planning to be outside, check halton.ca/airquality to see what the air quality is in your neighborhood. You can also sign up to get alerts delivered directly to your inbox on high health risk days. To learn more about air quality and how to protect yourself, visit halton.ca/airquality.